Welcome to Radiant Mind, a series of meditation and music to slow down, to breathe, and to return to ourselves and our bodies. As we move through life, sometimes we can experience feelings of isolation and loneliness. Through the many ups and downs that humans experience in our days and years of being alive, it's natural that there will be times where we feel disconnected from everyone and everything in our world. In times such as these, it is an act of self-compassion to remember those that we are connected to, and to create space within ourselves to feel a deep sense of gratitude and love. This meditation is intended to remind you of meaningful connections that exist in your life. When you're ready, settle into your body. Relax your shoulders and let yourself get heavy. Feel the earth beneath you, holding you. If you're comfortable, either close your eyes down or soften your gaze. When you're ready, take 3 deep breaths. Inhaling through your nose, allow the air to fill your lungs. Hold it for a moment, and then exhaling slowly through your mouth. Relax any parts of you that may be tense. Relax your jaw, the muscles in your face, your ears, and your eyes. Take a few more conscious breaths, and then allow your breathing to return to its natural rhythm. Now, bring your awareness to the center of your heart. If it's comfortable for you to do so, place a hand over your heart. Feel the warmth of your heartbeat radiating from your chest. Allow this warmth to slowly move out from your heart and warm all parts of your physical self. Feel this connection from your heart center to your whole body. Bring to mind a person or being who gives you a sense of joy and love. It could be a close friend, a family member, or a pet. Hold this person or being in your heart. Picture their face and feel the love and connection that you share with them. Allow this feeling of love and connection to grow within you, expanding the sense of connection beyond your physical presence. As you continue to breathe deeply, let go of any judgments or self-critical thoughts. Embrace yourself with compassion and love. Recognize that you are a valuable and worthy individual, deserving of connection and companionship. Extend this sense of compassion to others who may be experiencing loneliness or isolation. Imagine sending waves of love and understanding to anyone in the world who may need it at this moment. Envision a web of connection forming, linking all beings together in a tapestry of support and understanding. Gently bring your awareness back to your breath. Inhale deeply and exhale slowly. Feel the sense of deep love and connection that you have cultivated within yourself. Know that you can return to this sense of connection at any time. When you are ready, begin to bring movement back to your body, perhaps wiggling your fingers and your toes, rolling your ankles and wrists, and maybe taking a long stretch overhead. Place your hands at your heart. May we all find peace, connection, and a deep sense of belonging. When you're ready, open your eyes and go on about your day, feeling love in your heart.